release it from the seat belt. From here, make sure your key's on.
Okay.
This here drops.
Yeah, I was about to say, yeah.
And then what do you, there's a switch there?
Boom. Yeah, right here.
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome.
It's pretty neat. And then just lifts.
So cool.
I always clip it in a seatbelt.
Just to.
Just in case if a motor fails, that thing's not dropping on you.
Yeah.